Fire investigators are working to figure out what sparked a house fire in Gloucester County. You're taking a look at photos from Abington Volunteer Fire and Rescue. Crews were called to Guinea Circle last night. Heavy smoke and fire was seen from a trailer. Firefighters were able to control the fire, and officials say no one was hurt.